What do you think you're doing?
Bleeding brass, a blind monkey!
There you go.
I don't fucking
want a chicken. Come on. Go on.
Sure to come again.
Liza, is that really you? Aren't these monsters monstrous?
No, absolutely.
May I ask but the master guests to line up over here, Steve?
I'm going to be myself.
Thank you.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Alhambra Music Hall. Tonight, we have, for one night only, a very special performance of Corvus the Trickster. While some of the effects may be visceral and highly disturbing, do not be alarmed, my good people. Fear not. This is a purest form of entertainment. Tonight's performance immortalizes and is for the benefit of a young fellow very near and dear to my heart. Any concerns or complaints may be addressed to him. Jacob, dear boy, tonight is for you.
I'll be serving you this evening, gentlemen.
You're still here, love. Last time, I swear, you nearly poisoned us.
Scene two, stand by!
Let me out! I need to lower the grid for the show!
We have a volunteer. A big round of applause for this brave, brave man. Our volunteer is about to die for you, Jacob.
What a brave soul going up on stage like
you
that.
You lucky people are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon at point-blank range. Our performer will hit several targets placed around his head. Exciting, is it not? Will our honored guest go unharmed? you're a hardy bunch. Let's put that hardiness to the test. As we prepare for the next turn. Oh my, are your principles drifting, dear? We found a suitably flat-headed gentleman for this one. you laugh, ladies and gentlemen, but I assure you that is the case. I have no doubt that you could hazard a guess as to what this one concerns, my friends. Our courageous participant hasn't even
flinched. That's a daisy. Tom Watchley.
Standing a few feet away, our performer expertly throws his knives at the apple, slicing it in two. Will he or won't he?
That's what you get for trifling with the enemy.
We weren't quite expecting that. How thrilling it is when life surprises us. I am not finished just yet. Stay right where you are, and the show will continue shortly. You prefer tragedy to comedy. I knew you had exquisite taste. For this trick, ladies and gentlemen, we have found a most courageous volunteer.
How marvelous.
Mrs. Culpepper.
With our courageous volunteer in the box, the celebrated illusionist will proceed to saw him in half. Watch as our esteemed guest emerges unharmed. Sabretooth Jane is performing this famous trick. She is said to have studied at the feet of the mysterious Torini himself. The saw Miss Jane is using this evening is imported from the ancient city of Codumenum, celebrated for manufacturing the finest steel in the world. Behold the grace with which Jane wields her saw. A diamond in the rough, I dare say.
Help! Help me! They locked me in here!
For participating in the show, we've invited him backstage to partake of some refreshment before returning to the audience. Our next turn will begin shortly. Please stay seated as we prepare. You won't want to miss this. Are you trying to repent, my dear? It is not too late to join me in my grand finale.
huge mistake!
We need to choose it.
Someone do that!
If he's not Roth...
Leaves a strange taste in your mouth, doesn't it? Like eating pork when expecting venison.
Excuse me, love. Just looking for the lavatory.
It's over there.
Thanks.
ginger ale. Yes, please.
Right, you are, darling.
I ate this godforsaken chocolate. I should be up there.
I don't like the sound of that.
Flavor intensifies the second time. The hunt, now a search for want rather than need.
We got a visitor!
Where is he?
The search consumes. Mouth watering. I hope you have enjoyed your evening so far, ladies and gentlemen. I know I have. Now, before our final act, I would like to toast all you brave people who joined us tonight to celebrate life and death. Go on! Toast them! Your move, Jacob, my dear! Burn! Burn! Of legends.
Why did you do it? All of it.
What? Snap a baby crow's neck between my thumb and forefinger. Slice to bits the ones you deem innocent. Keep the world in its divine manic state. For the same reason I do anything. Why not?
Nightmare! I'll never make it out alive.
alive.
This place for hell to Hackney.
I'll never make it out alive. Damn this place from hell to Hackney. Damn this place from hell to Hackney. I'll never make it out alive. What a nightmare! I'll never make it out alive.